anything that you did specifically to try to make that change from gaining that to gain that velocity? You know?
Well, yeah, I did everything. I was working my butt off. But the main thing, like, if I had to bring it down to one thing, it was I decided to eat everything I possibly could and get in the gym. So yeah. I was just rushing food. And my dad and his friends were telling me and my friends for years, you guys got to eat more, you know, just keep eating and grow. And so finally that clicked for me. I started eating everything and getting in the gym, and my body just went from a boy's body to a man's body. And that was the biggest difference. I mean, that was, you know, and of course I did, you know, I was running, I was sprinting, running the pole, throwing long toss, doing everything that I could to increase my velocity that way. But I think if I had to boil it down to one thing, it was definitely just my body developing into more of a man's body than a boy's body.
Gotcha. And that makes sense. And that's huge, because I think that guys go, oh, you know, I throw a lot and I'm perfecting my mechanics. I don't understand why I'm not throwing harder. And that's where a lot of guys miss, is that you gotta get in the weight room and have a plan, have a program, get physically stronger. And then you've got to put that size on. And the way you put size on is not just lifting and then taking protein shakes that have one gram of carbs in there because you want to keep that six pack and you think that putting carbs in your body is bad. No, eat that food, eat as much as you can and put that weight on. And then when you're working hard in the gym, you're going to turn that into muscle, you know, and power. So I think that's huge and so important for guys to hear. And of course, with all the other stuff, I think the bottom line is like, for anybody that's listening out there, hey, work hard. Like, it's not just one thing. I mean, you boiled it down to saying, hey, I think this was the one biggest change that I made. But it's like your long toss, conditioning, strength training, mechanics. I mean, you name it, you were doing it. And so it's not just one thing. It's all of those things combined. You know, right? I mean, I think guys forget
100%. 100%.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I went from that 81 top. That was topping out at 81.
Yeah. Yeah.
My junior year to topping out at 90 my senior year. And then eventually 96 was my top out in pro ball. So, I mean, that's from that, what is that? Here's more math. 10 years, maybe a decade.
15 mile an hour difference.
Yeah. 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 So, I mean, you can do a lot in a short amount of time. If you're putting in the work, it's definitely hard work for sure.
If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us on Twitter @ThePitchersShop, and check us out at thepitchershop.com, where we can help with your overall pitching development, both physical and mental.